For our Abound Net Zero Management product, we needed a way to reach our global customers. Our current solution was primarily focused on our US customers. And so what we needed to do was extract utility consumption and emission data from our customers' utility bills. And this is a standard classical machine learning problem with optical character recognition. As an example, one utility provider may say total consumption and another utility provider may say total usage, but they're actually referring to the same data point. And so we'd have to write a specific script for every single utility provider for our current customer base, as well as for any future customers, which ultimately turns into a scalability problem. We were able to leverage the combination of classical machine learning with generative AI to be able to solve for this. And essentially the solution that we created was leveraging Amazon Textract to upload our utility bills and essentially extract all the textual information from those. We took that textual information and passed it into a large language model offered by Amazon Bedrock to actually be able to intelligently process that data and grab those data points for us. Now that we can extract their data from their bills and they can opt into leveraging Abound Net Zero Management, they can actually see all the different analytics and insights that we provide, ultimately helping them reach their sustainability goals, which ties back into Carrier's main mission of helping to create a safer, healthier, and more sustainable world.